What should I write about? What about romance? Everybody likes romance. Romeo, Julius, what are you guys doing here?
Hey, we've got some ideas for a play.
We could die together, a romantic couple.
Yeah, anything else, it's not the first time.
Oh, maybe Romeo can fight for me.
Why do I always have to fight for you?
Stop it, I don't want to go over this again.
Lysander, Hermia, Helena, Demetrius, I haven't figured out what to do with you.
Shakespeare, they're pranking me, make them stop.
No, why would they do that? I love you.
He might do that, but I won't.
I want you.
Lysander, why did you so long cry when you left me?
See, Lysander looks hermit. He doesn't care about you.
Shut up, I don't.
What are you talking about?
Oh, I'm not gonna get in the middle of your love square. Just tell me something you can put in my romance.
What about some fairies?
Excellent idea. Maybe you could add a magic potion or a donkey.
Our ideas are bad.
Yeah, it's very romantic to die together.
I don't want to die.
I want to live happily ever after. Happy endings are what people want.
Enough! You guys are giving me a headache. Now leave. After all that drama, I'm not so sure about the whole romance thing. Maybe I could write something with blood. Lots of it. Hamlet, Othello, what are you doing here?
Ew, why are we covered in this?
Well, I'm really sorry to tell you, but you're covered in blood.
Are you seriously writing a tragedy about me?
Don't forget about me.
Whoa, guys, calm down. I just want to say that you're two good characters and your plays would be perfectly fit with blood and guts. So, by the way, Othello, that's me.
Oh my god, couldn't you tell me earlier?
So, do you have anything I can put in my tragedy?
Everybody should die except for me.
Not everybody, not my wife.
Great idea, everybody dies, even you!
Whoa, that's not what we meant.
Too late. You guys are toast, now get lost.
No.
Ideas! Yes!
Sir, we've been sitting here talking to yourself for 3 hours. You're scaring our customers. Would you like to leave now, or we will call 102?
You won't believe me, I'm gonna write some of the world's best plays!
Oh no, he's getting ready to attack us.
I'm calling the police right now! No! Ideas!
Sir, you have the rights to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in the court of the law.
No, my ideas, my laptop, no!